Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to fix showbox server error on your Android phone. So for this guys, I will show you best VPN, that's named RocketVPN app. You can download from your Play Store or Google Chrome browser. But before this guys, first you go to your phone settings, scroll down, tap on system, tap on date and time. Now enable this set automatically option. Go back. Again go to your phone settings, tap on apps, tap on all applications. Now find here showbox app. Tap on storage, tap on clear cache, tap on clear data and go back. Now tap on force stop, go back. Tap on top right side, three dots, select the reset app preferences, select reset, you tap on, and now guys, you download the VPN app. Open Play Store, type here, Rocket VPN Internet Freedom, you select this app. I have already downloaded in my device, you download after you open this app. So first guys, you can see here destination, you tap on here. You select one by one country, you change the network like this one. So see guys, connect request, tap on OK. After the connect you can try to open your showbox. Hopefully guys, it will fix your issue. So thanks for watching, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.